Hey everyone, Georgetown Soaps here. I decided to speed this video up a little bit. This is just making a huge batch of my kind of signature tea tree and peppermint essential oil soap. It's always a good seller. It's one of my personal favorites. So if I could only make three soaps, this would be one of them. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish kind of mixing everything in and then add the activated charcoal, throw it in the slab, and then I will be back for the cut. All right, and this is a triple batch, so it is definitely a lot of cutting, but it's all good. So I've got to go ahead and use the log splitter to get into the three logs, and then I'll use the multi-cutter to cut everything. The multi-cutter is definitely a time saver. I see a lot of soapers who have just the single wire cutter, and that's just got to be a lesson in patience, I think. But anyway, I just kind of wanted you guys to see how long it actually takes to cut about 16 pounds of soap. Happen that quickly. Kind of makes you appreciate the 2 pound batches that you make. All right, and now the fun gets started. You kind of see all the different designs that come in. All right, I was really happy with this batch, so thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of the cutting, and I'll see you on the next video.